14, 15, 16 riders across the line. The winners are already in, and we're counting the last riders to qualify. Only the first 48 finishers today will be able to race tomorrow.
Where's David? How far back?
43, 44, 45, only three more riders will stay in the race. 46, the rest will have to wait until next year.
Is that him?
It is!
David!
Oh! Oh, David!
With the field closing in fast behind them, two riders, the final two that will qualify, and the field is eating them up, coming up the wall. Struggling up the wall for the final time in this grueling hell of a run. And they're down!
Oh, Jesus!
One rider is back up. He's on his bike and he's gonna finish. Finish. David Summers crosses the line 48, but carrying his bicycle.
Can you do that?
Is that legal? I think I screwed up. Yeah.
It's okay.
And it's official, ladies and gentlemen. David Summers becomes the 48th and final qualifier to ride stages 2 and 3 of the Hell of the West.
I added two more stages.
It was a real close race, wasn't it?
Yes.
Come on, man.
Tell us what it's like to have ridden that
mile.
No.
It's a big day for American cycling. To have two Americans beat an Olympic champ, you must feel some pride.
Come on, man. Walk it off.
No, I'm all right. I'm okay. I'm not riding for America, ladies. I tried riding for America. I spent 4 years of my life working shitty jobs so I could train and make the Olympic team and ride for America. Look at me. And then some fat asses in Washington started having opinions. The Olympic Committee started having opinions. You bitch, I know you. You started writing your opinions. So we boycott the Olympics. I was in the best shape of my life in the summer of 1980, and I got beat by opinions.
Is that why you're boycotting the victory ceremony?
What victory? There's two stages left.
Still, the fact remains.
But you wouldn't know a fact if it banged you all night long.
In first place, the leader of the Shaver Sport team, Marcus Summers.
Okay, I got one.
No,
it's about David.
All right.
Yeah. What?
Great.
David's only 10 at the time. And he comes into my bedroom and he's looking real serious. Remember this? He wants to know, what's oral sex?
No,
but yes. Yes, come on.
Yes,
come on.
Come on, David. Yes.
Attention on me. I'm so patient.